Hello and welcome to the channel. Today, we are going to talk about Passengers, which is a sci-fi, romance, drama film about a forlorn passenger on an interplanetary journey after he is awakened from hibernation, decades before the estimated schedule. The movie opens with the interstellar spaceship Avalon traveling through outer space, headed to a colonized world called Homestead 2, a journey lasting 120 years. In the course of the voyage, an asteroid collides with the ship, causing a malfunction that causes one passenger, Jim Preston, to awaken 90 years early. When Jim realizes he is alone with Arthur the android bartender, he contemplates suicide until he notices the beautiful Aurora Lane inside her pod. Enamored, he does a little research on her. If he awakens her for his benefit, he'd be stranding her there with him to die on the ship. The next day, despite not wanting to, he activates her pod. After waking up, she freaks out, as he explains that they are lost, and that they have no equipment to get them back to hibernation. Remorseful Jim asks Arthur not to reveal that he woke her up. Meanwhile, the info desk keeps experiencing several malfunctions. Observing Jim eating the same meal for over a year, Aurora hands him one of the gold-class menus. Both of them share their reasons to be on the ship. However, she gradually foretells finding a way to fix their current predicament, and Jim figures out a way to cheer her up. They go dancing, to the movies and the basketball court, and finally, he takes her to the bar to meet Arthur. He makes a miniature of the Chrysler building for her. They go on a date, have dinner and share stories about their lives. Soon after, they start living like a couple, and she writes about her life on the ship. Arthur accidentally reveals Jim's secret to her on her birthday. The flabbergasted Aurora panics and flees, furious and enraged enough to nearly kill Jim. She ignores his apologies despite his persistent attempts. Soon, there are malfunctions on different parts of the ship, and they come across the deck chief, Gus Mancuso. Introducing themselves, they inform him of the continuous problems. The hibernation sickness makes Mancuso cough out blood. Suddenly, there is gravity loss throughout the ship, during which Aurora almost loses her life. Mancuso dies in the observatory, and the couple reunites, fighting for survival, barely making it out alive. Jim proposes to her when they figure out how to hibernate in the medical pod, and they live their lives together on the ship. 88 years later, the Avalon arrives at Homestead 2. The crew wakes up to find the ship in quite unexpected shape. Aurora leaves them a message, retelling the story of the life she and Jim had on the ship while the rest of them were in deep slumber. That is it from the movie, Passengers. I hope you've enjoyed it.